Beach. I'm here for a networking wedding wire event. It's pretty nice. Starts in about 10 minutes. I've never been to a networking event in my life, so I wanted to come here and just see how it goes. I guess we'll find out. Going on, and I definitely should have brought way more business cards. It's a lot easier when somebody approaches me, but approaching somebody is not really my forte. But I guess some days you just gotta be a shark. If you want something, I guess you just gotta go for it. You just gotta do it.
It's a hobby, same as Mark. Yeah. Awesome. Bye, Mark. Bye, Lucas.
So I legitly left my wallet at the venue. The ladies were very kind enough to hold on to it for me. Thank you. This would have been a nightmare. I live in Riverside. This is Newport. Driving back would have been horrible. See this? This is my business cards with a bunch of other business cards. I had this in my left pocket, which is where I usually have my wallet with my usual pocket check. And I was like, oh, wallet's there, phone's here, keys here, I'm all good. Little did I know, it was this that was in my left pocket. End of the story, guys. This is it. I'm gonna end the vlog here. So I will see you guys later. Peace.